not know what I was saying. Perhaps, if we are lucky, he is pleased with you. He will marry you and forget about the gold. I'm truly sorry about it.
Oh, dear lady! I've heard it said that you can spin straw to gold. This pleases me well. As you can see, I have ordered this room to be filled with straw. There is a spinning wheel. Now set to work. And if by tomorrow morning at dawn you have not spun this straw to gold, you must die.
But I don't even know how to spin yarn.
Oh, posh!
Spin straw to gold or my death. I shall surely never see my mother ever again.
Good evening, Mistress Miller. Why are you crying so?
Alas, sir, I have to spin straw to gold. I don't know how to do it.
What will you give me if I do it